IVM.
Hi, everybody. Just wanted to ask everyone for a quick favor. We're running a brand survey right now and would really appreciate it if you could let us know what you think about the advertising on IVM. Go to ivmpodcast.com/survey and do let us know. As part of this, we'll be selecting 10 random participants and sending them some IVM swag. So do fill out those surveys.
Hello and welcome to the Habit Coach Podcast, the bite-sized podcast filled with quick and easy actionable habits. Remember, great habits create that awesome life. I am Ashton Doctor, your habit coach. And today's fun fact of the day has to do with China. Did you know that there is a national park in China that contains the Rainbow Mountains? These are amazing land formations that have huge vertical stripes of different colors. They have red, white, green, pink, and all shades in between. They look super cool and have become a hit place to go as Instagram influencers, because they just look so otherworldly. And very often we go and visit a place and just marvel at its beauty. We go to a lake and have a spiritual experience where we see the magnitude and beauty of all of God's creation. We look at it in wonder. It makes us feel like there is something special about this place where you can feel the hand of the Creator. And whether you believe in God or not, it makes you marvel at the way in which it was created. It makes you feel special and it gives you goosebumps. Have you ever had such an experience where everything was just so perfect, so amazing, so beautiful that you were lost in your sense of self? You just kept looking in awe. Like the Rainbow Mountains of China, you look at them and just keep wondering, how were they made? How were they created? We travel thousands of miles to see these. We catch flights, we drive, we book hotels and spend so much money to experience this miracle of nature. But have you realized that the most amazing creation of all is found in your mirror at home? Let me repeat that. The most amazing creation of all is found in your mirror at home. Every time you look at yourself in the mirror, you're looking at one of the biggest wonders of the world. And one of the best creations of nature. The way your body functions, your brain, your mind, your emotions, they're the most amazing things in the universe. Yet we never think of them like that or see them in that way. What do you see when you look in the mirror? Gray hair? A big nose? 10 extra kgs of fat? Do you look at all the things that you feel are wrong with you? Our sense of beauty, or what society expects, or what we expect from ourselves, distracts us and hides what truly exists in the person in that mirror. The truth is that you are one of the most amazing of nature's creatures. You don't need to go to some far-off lake or some far-off mountain. Relearn to see that mountain and that lake in you. Relearn to see that amazing science of nature within you. Relearn to see your beauty. And the reason why I say relearn is because we used to see these things. Have you ever seen a child look at his hands in amazement? Have you ever seen a child look at himself in the mirror? We were like that. We just took the person in the mirror for granted. We let our disappointment in the person cloud the wonder, the beauty that is the real person in the mirror. We let that person become too common and too familiar. As your habit coach, I want you to learn to see that amazing creation of nature again. Look at your hands and watch them open and close. Look at your face, your eyes, and see that immense beauty in them as the irises open and shut. You are amazing. You can do amazing things. You can dream something and then create it in real life. You are a magician. You're the most amazing thing that nature and God have ever created. Learn to see it. So your simple habit starts by going to the mirror and seeing the beauty that is you, the natural wonder that is you. Appreciate yourself. Now go and look at yourself and say, wow. Whether you feel it or not, look at yourself and say, wow. And you will immediately see the wow in you. Because you are amazing. So start these habits and share with us your progress using the hashtag TheHabitCoach. If you like this podcast, don't forget to check out other interesting podcasts on the IVM network. You can listen to us on the IVM Podcast app or ivmpodcast.com. You can also follow us on social media. We are at IVM Podcasts on Twitter and Instagram. If you want to reach out to me, I am Ashton Doc on Twitter and Instagram. You can find lots more information on my website, awesome180.com, or check out different content on my YouTube channel called AWESOME180. That's Awesome180.
Hey, it's been another great week on the IVM Podcast Network. On a bonus episode of Storytellers and Storysellers, Vineeth is joined by Tanish Bakshi, who shares about making music for the film Shershah. We have a new show, The Last Brand Standing. Anupam Gupta and Ambi Parmeshwar get together and discuss some of the biggest and most public feuds in Indian brand history. Do check that out. What do brains and saturated fat have in common? Find out with Ashton on The Habit Coach. On Simplified Chuck, Tony, Shriketh and Naren discuss why the Chinese government killed its tech sector. On the Filter Coffee podcast, Karthik and filmmaker John Lefkowitz talk about the genius of acclaimed filmmaker Walter Murch. And on Echoes of India, find out how Anirudh talked to Gautam Buddha himself. Do follow us on social media. We're IVM Podcast on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, and LinkedIn. And remember, if you're enjoying this show or any other show for that matter, please do tell a friend. And finally, we'd like to thank our sponsors on the network this week, Seat, Cred, Bank of Baroda, Quarter, CoinSwitch, Kuber, and Intuit India. Thank you so much for making this possible.
From uncensored and unfiltered chats with the who's who of the entertainment industry, I, Siddharth Kannan, bring your very heartkey chat show called Candid Kannan. Tune in every Friday on the IVM Podcast app or wherever you get your podcasts.